Alright, here's my review on this completely unnamed, unbranded cube. Its turning is quite crunchy. It's quite smooth. I actually kind of like how this feels. Alright, let's try the corner cutting. Wait, what? No, I didn't mean corner cutting like that.